Lake Blanche, here we come. This hike is 3.5 miles one way with 2,700 feet elevation gain.
Are you serious?
Didn't tell them that.
You didn't tell us
that? Hey, get back here!
2,700 feet.
Yeah, it's a steep one.
Wow. It feels nothing.
And so the climb begins.
I was only walking through your neighborhood, saw your light on honey in the cold. I stood anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere I go, there you are. I've been getting used to waking up with you. I've been getting used to waking up here. Anywhere I go, there you are. Anywhere I go, there you are.
So what do you guys think? Was it worth it?
Oh, yes, it's so sweet.
Is that worth it?
This place is incredible.
You're the fire and the flood. And I always feel you in my blood. Everything is fine when your head's resting next to mine. You're the fire and the flood. Feel the lightness in my step. You're miles away, but I still feel you. Anywhere I go, there you are.
Anywhere
I go, there you are. Late at night, when you can't fall asleep, I'll be lying right beside you, counting sheep.
Check out this reflection right now. Can't beat it.
And I always feel you in my blood. Everything is fine when your head's resting next to mine.
Lake Blanche was epic. Now we're on the way back down. It's funny how the mood changes. Going up, I'm always like, oh my gosh, why are we doing this? And then on the way down, I just get really happy. I'm like, of course we're doing this.
Now listen here, she said, boy, when you know, you'll know, and
that was seriously one of the most beautiful hikes I've been on, we've been on. Crispy. We're spending the night at Kelsey and Jeremy's house. They're our besties in Utah. And this is Rizzo, their dog.